objective is to eliminate as many enemy combat vehicles as you can. For this mission, we're backup for the guerrillas' offensive. That means our mission isn't over until theirs is. Keep an eye on the remaining time. Also, bear in mind that you'll fail the mission if you don't take out a single vehicle. As for payment, the more vehicles, the bigger our paycheck. So give them a real fireworks show. Check the target's locations on your map. Once you've spotted incoming reinforcements, their location will be added to your iDroid too.
Be careful down there, boss!
It belongs to Diamond Dogs now.
Boss, we spotted a four-wheel drive transporting a prisoner. Not part of the mission. Do you think you can bust him loose? Just if you have the time to spare.
Yeah.
The map has been updated.
Yeah. Yeah.
Units force strength.
Boss, need a little extra firepower? We spotted a Soviet weapons transport truck. Apparently, its cargo is something pretty powerful. What do you think? Should we make them share? Tread carefully, boss.
The map has been enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Yeah.
The map has been updated.
Whoa!
coming soon. Boss, you still at it? Keep going. This is the stuff legends are made of.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Minutes remaining. Exfiltrate the mission area.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Damn it. Soviet reinforcements incoming. Tanks and a gunship. And you're the target. Looks like we pushed the Soviets a little too far. Boss, those Soviets are a threat to the guerrillas. You can bet there'd be a bonus in it if you take them out. That said, the mission objectives are complete, so you can leave the area if you want. Your choice, boss.
The map has been updated.
Yeah.
That's an enemy gunship. A single burst from his machine gun could cut a man in half. Tread carefully, boss.
Approaching.
coming too. Roger that.
crawling along the ground. That should enable you to sneak past enemies.
Great work, boss.
The gunship is down. That should add a little extra to our paycheck.
Enemy crisp detected. The map has been updated. Support helicopter
Roger.
Requested.
Area of operations.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Mission complete, and how? They're gonna tell stories about this one, boss.
Anything?
Still living up to her name.
How about you drop the act? Who infected you with a parasite?
We can't let her talk. Put it back.
All I want's a name. That won't trigger anything. Tell me. Tell me! Your lungs have been barbecued. There's traces of rubbing alcohol in your alveoli. This was found adhered to your lungs. Intact. A petal. White Star of Bethlehem. The hospital. Skullface sent you to Cyprus to kill Snake. You were burned inside and out. That should have been the end of it. But, all things considered, you look pretty damn healthy to me. We have Skullface to thank for that, right?
I was the only one capable of applying them to parasite therapy. Until he stole them from me.
Why are you here? Did Skullface send you? Or did you have your own score to settle with the boss? Refreshing? Salt water.
No! She'll die.
His life isn't yours to take.
Enough. That's enough. If she wanted to kill the boss, he'd already be dead. Same goes for us. She's had plenty of chances. She can talk. She's not here to kill anyone. You're wasting your time. It doesn't matter why she's here. She works for you now. She's in love with the legend.
What makes you so sure?
I was the same way once.
What if she's a spy?
What if I'm a spy? Are you? Go on all day.
Boss.
Let her go. She won't speak, so she can't spread the infection. Nicht nah getting tea.
Oh.
Idiki black anat eh.
Oh. Ako kode chistes ni.
The death bizarre.
Lagana gesneta kato be yasteta aseitotta doton shita doton ni shita.